Mike.
Let me see that.
I don't know how it happened. I was just doing the scavenger hunt, and then suddenly he got down on his knee, and there was a tiny house, and I think he might have asked me to marry him.
What? You think he what?
She said Mike. She thinks he might have asked.
No, he did. He definitely did.
What? Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I'm going to kill him.
Uh-oh. I've never whispered someone else's sentence before. That's concerning.
So Darren actually asked you to marry him, and you're telling me you said yes?
No, I didn't. I definitely didn't.
What'd you say then?
I said sure.
Sure?
Oh my gosh, she said sure.
Yeah, but not like a yes sure, like a casual, like, you know, like, sure, sure. I didn't think you'd think I meant sure.
What the hell could this happen?
Would you let her talk? I didn't know what to do. I just felt bad because he bought me a tiny house.
He bought you a house?
Stop yelling.
Hey, you want me yelling. Every minute I'm yelling is the minute I'm not killing her boyfriend.
Stop it. We're not killing anyone. Not until we have all the facts. Damn it, did it again. Oh, that's new. Apparently, in addition to whispering, I'm cursing now.